Hello children, today we are studying EVS chapter 8 in workbook. Flying high. There are different types of birds in the world. Peacock. There is a crest on the peacock's head. It is proud of the feathers. It cries aloud before the rain. It has short, hard and pointed beak, which is used to crack nuts and eat grains and seeds. Example, finch, pigeon, sparrow. Parrot. Its feathers are green and beaks red. It lives to eat green chilies. It loves to copy people's voice. It has curved beak. This type of beak is used to crack nuts and hard fruits. Crow. It is black in color and its feathers also black. It does cow cow all day long. And quail. It is found everywhere. It does coo coo all day long. Its sweet voice give it fame. Vulture. It eats dead animals. It helps to make the place neat and clean. It flies high up in the sky. It has strong, shaggy and hooked beak. This type of beak is used for tearing flesh. Example, hawk, owl, eagle and falcon. Pigeon. The feathers of pigeon are grey and its beak is pink. It makes its nest in the houses of human beings. It does guttergoo all day long. Tailor bird. The tailor bird uses its beak like a needle. It chews the leaves to make its nest. And woodpecker. It makes its nest in the trunks of the trees. It eats in the hidden of insects. It works tuk 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 all day. It has sharp, strong, chisel-shaped beak. This type of beak is found in the birds and the drill wood and take out insects. Different birds have different types of beaks, which allows them to eat different types of food. Some birds eat fruits, some eat chilies, some eat seeds, some eat eggs, while others eat fish. The feathers of the birds help them to fly, keep them warm too. The birds fly and walk to different ways. Their neck movements also differ. The myna moves her neck back and the forth with jerk. The owl can rotate its neck backwards to a large extent. Hummingbird and sunbird have long, narrow and straw little beak. This type of beak is used for poking and probing into flower. Duck, swan, goose and spoonbill have a broad, soft and flat beak. It is used for digging up and mud underwater in search of food. Crane and pelican have a long pointed beak. It is used to catch fish underwater. And MCQs. Dash helps to make the place neat and clean. That is vulture. The tailor bird uses its beak like a needle. Parrot loves to eat green chilies. And dash her moves to neck back from the fourth jawic myna. Fill in the blanks. There is a feathers on the peacock's head. Quail has a sweet voice. Woodpecker makes its nest in the trunks of the trees. The crest of the birds help in the flight. Match the following. Vulture flies up in the sky. Quail, sweet voice. Peacock, proud of its feathers. Woodpecker eats the hidden of insects. Pigeon, grey feathers. True or false? Parrot is a proud of its feathers. True. Vulture eats alive animals. True. And owl sleeps all day long. False. The myna moves her neck back to fourth of a jerk. True. Answer the following questions. Where do the pigeon make its nest? Pigeon make its nest in the houses at human beings. How do the tailor bird make its nest? The tailor bird uses its beaks like a needle. It chews the leaves to make its nest. How do the beaks help the birds? Different birds have different types of beaks, which allows them to eat different types of food. Which wood does cow cow all day long? Crow does cow cow all day long. How does myna move? Myna moves her neck back and forth with a jerk.
This.
What is? this is with a jerk. What are the different types of feathers? Different animals have different types of feathers, like parrot has green feathers, crow black, pigeon and grey. If you could have liked bird, where do you like to go? Where else would you do? If I could fly to like a bird, then I would like to travel all around the world. I would like to race with other birds.